Now to an urgent health alert about a toxic medication that's used to treat colic that's seen an alarming number of babies fall ill. Elspeth Hussey joins us live. Elle, parents are buying this drug online.
They are, Will, and it has health authorities here incredibly concerned. As you say, this medication is being purchased over the internet and it's being imported from overseas. But doctors say not only is there no proof it works, it can actually be deadly. Now, an alert has been issued to emergency department staff here at the Women's and Children's Hospital after their interstate colleagues sounded the alarm. A number of babies in Sydney and in Queensland have been rushed to hospital with poisoning symptoms after ingesting a drug designed to help with colic, but authorities say it contains a toxic plant called belladonna. Symptoms can appear in as little as 30 minutes and they include flushed, dry skin, dilated pupils and drowsiness.
It's very concerning to see these cases have happened interstate, and we're now on alert to see if that might happen here too. We're really asking parents to make sure that they're checking that it's from a reputable source and to speak to their pharmacy to make sure that it doesn't contain an ingredient that it shouldn't.
Now, colic is a term used to describe excessive crying in newborns and infants, but doctors are pleading with parents not to look for answers online. In fact, they say medications and even herbal remedies aren't recommended for treatment of colic at all. And if parents are particularly distressed, they should seek help from a GP.